I struggled growing up. I didn't accept myself, nor mind anyone else accepting me. To have equal marriage in a wide scale will show people or children growing up, everyone's growing up, that it's actually okay to be who you are. We had a civil partnership. It wasn't enough because we wanted to have hymns. We weren't allowed to sing hymns or have anyone have any religious part to our ceremony. And we both have faith, so it seemed a bit strange to me that we couldn't do that. I don't see why. Because we have our faith, we don't need to be in a church to have our faith. Because it's here. I think what I would say to MSPs is you have to do the right thing and listen to what people have to say, because I understand, from what I understand, people don't have a problem with this. They really don't have a problem. And there's a fear of what would happen if it was to happen. But we've had civil partnership. There's been no, the world hasn't come to an end. This is about accepting people.